Getting set to go again as we look at the back heading onto the field again. And Charles, you can't really fault him. He's over 100 yards already. He's not the reason they're losing.
And that is really unusual because ordinarily, when you set the tone this way and run it this effectively, usually your team's in control. So it's a very strange situation. And you're right, you can't fault him. He's done a great job for his team thus far. Yes,